In this video, we will show how to utilize the OneDrive cloud to store your backups in Handy Backup. Firstly, open Handy Backup. Add a new task by clicking a button. Choose a backup task on step 1. Stay away from advanced mode for simplicity. Select some data to backup on the step 2. Here it's a desktop folder. Click Next and then select OneDrive on the left panel. Choose Create a connection from the right panel. On the connection dialog, click Connect to OneDrive. You will see a browser window with connection options for OneDrive. Enter your actual Microsoft account email to use the OneDrive account. You can also create a new one. Then enter a password and you will receive a message that all is okay. Go back to Handy Backup. You will receive another message about successful connection. Click OK and then return to step 3. Here, select a new connection from a list on the right panel. Click Next on the step 3 and on all other steps of task creation to make a simplest backup task. You can check all its properties on final step. Also, here is a checkbox that allows running a task immediately after its creation. Let your task to be executed until a progress bar in the main window will reach 100%. Now enter into your OneDrive account. Browse its content and you will see a new backup folder containing a result of task execution. All data here are preserved in native format, allowing using these files immediately from a backup copy. Now, let us create a recovery task. Again, select a new task creation and choose Restore on step 1. Select OneDrive on step 2 and click onto your configuration name to connect a task to OneDrive account. Here, find the file backup.hbi. We tried to view it earlier, but it's a binary file. Select this file and then click Next. On the next step, select a restore location, a folder where Handy Backup will copy backup data. After choosing a restore location, click OK again and select Full Restore. This will recover all data from backup. Again, click Next and go to the final step. As usual, you can view recovery task properties, rename a task or execute it immediately. Click Finish and wait until a task will complete its job. Let us view destination folder where we recover our files. All files are here. That is all. If you still have questions about using OneDrive, please visit our site or contact us by an email. Thanks for watching!